Namaskaram Sadhguru, this is an unprecedented situation and everyone is clueless at this moment, not only in the country but across the globe. Do you think end of the world is near?
This happened. Two Quaker priests were standing with a board, end is near. So, a motorist, a man driving a car, came, saw the board, put his head out of the car and said, "You religious nuts!" And you know, all the other things he said. And then after a few seconds, they heard screeching tires and a crash noise. Then one of them said, one of the Quakers said, "I think we should have just put it as bridge is out." So we are just saying, behave responsibly, this will pass. But you want to say end is near. No, no, end is not near. The world's population is not going to get wiped out. But by the time this is done, as a generation of people, either we will have the satisfaction, we rode this crisis well, or we will have the shame of putting our heads down that we did irresponsible things and which cost many precious lives. This is for sure, that either you will hang your head in shame in 12 months' time or you will walk with a certain sense of resolve and purpose in your life, because as a generation of people, we sailed through this with minimum amount of damage to the humanity. This one thing will definitely be available to you, either this or that. It is my wish and my blessing that we should be able to hold our heads high after 12 months' time. Let's make that happen.